This is their mini G styling kit. Let's go check it out. This is made by Zeal, and their website is, you can check it out, but it's in Japanese. 4x4prostuff.com. Email the ego de e desu ka? Okay, they said you can email in English. No problem. If you want the body kit, this is for the Suzuki Share, the 1.5, the international version. So you can like order it and go to their website. So they've got a aero like bumper and the grill. The original Jimny has lights here, so they change it here. And then white scoop hood. White scoop hood. And the over fender was widened by 60mm. That's about 2 inches. And we got the wheel. What is this wheel? It's a 245x3520. Niyongo no sango no niji. Yeah. And we have here auto step. Auto step and nice mufflers. Yeah. They designed it for, they copied the G-Class. JCW design. And the tail lamps. It's also light from the G-Class. All right, cool. So, if you guys want the body kit, so JCU, or just post this one. It's ProStaff, 4x4ProStaff.com. Yeah. Alright. Nice. Bye. See you guys. Okay, arigato. Okay, so this is the piston. Shera. Shera. Piston. Suspension wa lift up shimashita.
25mm up desu.
Ah, kochi wa 25mm up.
Kochi wa 50mm.
50mm. Ha, sune. Hai. Arigatou gozaimashita. So this one is JB64, JB64. And this is JB74. So let's go check it out. Come on, go in, go in. Climax.
です。
IMAX 64。Okay, so this is Mad Factory, and you can check in here. Hi, arigatou gozaimasu. Kore de iin desu. Check it out. In Yokohama. version, and this is the the G-Class. So let's check out what the Liberty Walks made. And then the grill. And then let's check out that massive hood scoop. Isn't that very big from the standard Jimny? Maybe the standard Jimny is maybe this big.